Now sum number 19. This is the diagram cos x degree. See here x degree, that is base by hypotenuse, that is 10 by 20, that is half answer. So from the diagram we have calculated cos x degree. Now this half means cos 60 degree, cos cos cancel, then what is the value of x degree? 60 degree. See the angle we have got, 60 degree is the answer. Now we have to find this one, 1 by tan square x degree, 1 by sin square x degree, this one. So put the value of tan, tan means what? Perpendicular by base. So perpendiculars here by Pythagoras theorem, you see this, if you consider y, then y square equal to 20 square minus 10 square. 300 means 3 into 100. So y square equal to this, that means y is equal to, from 100 it is 10 coming and root 3 is there. 3 is becoming root 3, so 10 root 3 here. Now tan means perpendicular by base. Perpendicular is 3 root 3 by base is 10. So that 10 is not written here, it is written above. Whole square is there, that is why both the place whole square is given. Now see, sine. Sine means perpendicular, that is 10 root 3. By hypotenuse, hypotenuse is 20. But that is written above in the numerator directly. So whole square also there, so give whole square. Now 10 square is 100. 10 square is 100 into root 3, 3. So 3 into 100 is 300. 20 square is 400. 10 10 is 100 into 3, that is 300. Now take LCM 300. 100 minus 400, that is minus 300. So this cancel, minus 1 is the answer. That's all.